little handoff, rather belatedly. It's an attacking foul, it seemed. But tensions rising slightly, and Lekai being separated out there. Very quickly, Magnusson has stepped in and just tries to calm things down. Goes over the top of Vidarsson, sends him down, and then Vidarsson closes the legs on Lekai. It's all Oscar nomination stuff. No harm done.